How often do you look back? Really reflect on what you've done. Pointless arguments, inside jokes, funny haircuts. But do you ever wonder how you'll be remembered? Or if what you've done and what you're doing means anything at all? Will tears fall when the last note is sung? What will your song sound like when you're dead and gone? Will your words leave a bitter taste in their mouths? To be better, gentler, more refined. I like to think it's those close to us, close to the heart and soul. Those who took the blame for breaking the window when it was you who cast the stone. Those who will be by your side when reality knocks on your door. More importantly, those whose stories you will share with your kids, grandkids, and their grandkids, in hopes to somehow keep this all alive. Decency, kindness, compassion, desire, strength.